Albert II, the 85-year-old former King of Belgium, has admitted that he is the biological father of Delphine Bolle, a 51-year-old artist, after years of speculation. The former monarch confirmed he was Ms. Bolle's father following publication of the results of a DNA test he took in December. The former king, who abdicated in 2013, said in a statement that he wanted to put an end to this painful procedure with honor and dignity. Ms. Bolle first publicly claimed that the former king was her father in 2013. When he abdicated that year, passing the throne to his son, the current king, Philippe, he lost legal immunity and Ms. Bolle relaunched proceedings against him to prove he was her father. Her mother is Baroness Sybille de Celles Longchamps, a Belgian aristocrat married to a wealthy industrialist. Ms. Bolle and her mother moved to England when she was 9.